The most vivid encounter of this or any season for a Spurs fan has to have been that with the Iceman, George Gervin, who scored again and again and again and yet again until he had broken 23 team records and scored more points than any other player in the NBA. It is an encounter of the rarest kind to see George Gervin invent shots before your very eyes. During the year, he became the scoring champion of the NBA, the most popular Spur by a vote of the fans, winner of CBS's Most Valuable Player, the winner of Seagram's $10,000 Seven Crown of Sports Award. But through it all, Gervin remained a genuinely nice person with a great smile and a great jump shot, an authentic superstar.
I think the fans here get up more for us than a lot of the arenas in the league. There's very, exciting crowd. They're so much for us that they just can't help themselves. They just really show how they feel about us. And with that kind of support, we can't do nothing but win down here.